Here's the deal, bud. By blowing across the top of the straw, it makes that column of air inside the straw going into the water start to vibrate. So that makes a sound, and you can change the sound by moving it up or down in the water. Pretty cool, huh? Talk to you later. Bye-bye.